What's your name, your age, your instrument, and where do you live?
I am Lucy Shelton. I'm a soprano, or a voice. I am 73, and I live in New York City.
Name a piece of music which has greatly influenced your creative life.
Schoenberg's Pierrot Lunaire.
Can you briefly describe the feeling when everything in a performance is going very well?
It's just in the moment, intense, but flowing, excitement, alertness within myself and everything around, just wonderful connection with everybody who's on the stage with me.
In a few words, what would you like the world to know about music?
I don't know, that touches me. I feel like it has tremendous healing, but that's saying that we have something to heal. I think we do have something to heal, but music is there to really touch. It's responding to sounds and shapes and forms, and really just sounds, I think, in a way. It gets inside a body. It has the possibility of really getting inside and writing. Writing wrongs, it's a beautiful thing. It can soothe. It communicates so much without the text, so that everybody who's listening really, well, I use text sometimes, but the communication is without dictatorial verbiage, you know, and it's performances have to be given in love, and I think sharing the music is it's one we're very lucky to be able to do it, and I think the audiences shouldn't worry about that they don't know enough to listen. Everybody can listen and receive and respond.
Thank you, Lucy Shelton, for your exceptional contribution to the Creative Imperative.
Thank you, Marcia.